Incuspaze to invest $5 to $10 million in financial year 2020. Incuspaze, a co-working space provider, is looking to invest $5 to $10 million in the financial year 2019-20. The company currently has a total of 9 operation centers across India. Hong Kong-based Brilliant Etoile bets big on Indian real estate market. Hong Kong-based Brilliant Etoile is betting big on the Indian real estate market. It has poured in Rs. 625 crore in India and is focusing majorly on the residential sector. Remote sensing to help UP-RERA identify illegal buildings. The Uttar Pradesh Real Estate Regulatory Authority has taken the support of the Remote Sensing Application Center for site inspection of projects which overstep plans. The checking will be done in a region between Lucknow and Barabanki. Phoenix buys back special economic zone stake from Embassy. Real estate company Phoenix Group has bought back 50% stake in 3 special economic zones located in Hyderabad from the Embassy Group. The total investment in these projects is around Rs. 2000 crore. Average prices in the UK increased by 1.4% in the year to March 2019. Average house prices in the UK increased by 1.4% in the year to March 2019, up from 1% in February 2019. The average UK house price was £227,000 in March 2019, some £3,000 higher than the same period a year ago.